But we can't let you go without speaking to the main man himself, Mr. Andy Murray. Andy, you must be just delighted to put on an event like this, but the day will come when you have to hang up your racket and retire. What will you do when you retire, Andy?
Yeah, no, let me just say it right now. No, with the guy right there, this is pretty brave what I'm doing. You know, I've got, obviously got a lot of options after tennis, maybe sort of stand-up comedy, possibly motivational speaking. I don't know, but, you know, we'll see.
Well, I think it would be a thrill if we could have the other Andy Murray to come and join us on the stage. Andy, would you come up and join us? I'd love for you two guys to have a conversation.
Yeah, that was fantastic.
Thank you. That means a lot. Personally, I thought he did really, really well. I thought it was really difficult.
When did everyone start doing Andy impersonation?
I just think, you know, that, like, you know. Well, I think this is great. The fact we've got three Andys tonight, and we've raised three times the money. Three times the excitement.
A horrific nightmare version of the Bee Gees in a couple of
years. That did really well. We started out really strong. I hung in.
Who are we thinking is doing the better impression?
Yeah, Josh Berry. Josh Berry.
Andy does the better impression of Andy. You sound most like Andy.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please show your appreciation for a remarkable new talent, Josh Berry. Thank you, Josh. Thank you so much. Fantastic. Josh Berry. Well,